Frankford Arsenal Empress versus the Forester Coax. Personally, I load a lot of precision ammo. Do I think this is a good press for someone that doesn't load a lot? Yes. The biggest problem with these presses are these right here. These collars are proprietary to the Empress, and they suck. Personally, if you load a lot of ammo, buy the Forester.